Hey man, so some of you may remember this enchant that was obtainable if you found a specific developer in the game, the dev Ultria, and she will have the role of the Wishmaker, granting you either instantly power 20, max notes, or enchant your weapon with the Astral Enchant. This enchant has been unobtainable since her retirement and it was never to be seen again, until someone brought it up when Rag was in chat and asked him if they could add back the Astral Enchant for drip, not even the use of the enchant, just the drip, which is completely understandable. I mean, look at this aura, for real. And Rag replied by agreeing with that person, and he seems cool with adding it back, but then this person takes that sentence a bit later and asks if this enchant can be added in the Void Tower loot pool, in which Rag replied that it will be added there when the time comes. I don't blame the person, nor do I want you to send any hate to them suggesting that, but it's a bit of a bummer that it'll have to wait until the Void Tower release. Hopefully it won't be in 2028, but yeah, please help me get to 1k and peace.